Hey guys, how's it going? I'm Shintaro. Welcome to my channel. Hi, 皆さんこんにちは、Shintaro です。元気ですか?
Well, I'm glad that I got a request again. So, I would like to respond the request, which is like how to say、I'm excited in Japanese. Are you guys ready? Let's get started. Alright, so I'm excited.In Japanese, it's gonna be like 楽しみ楽しみ So 楽しみ which means enjoyment or looking forward to. Alright, for example, I'm excited to go to Japan. I'm excited to visit Japan.
日本に行くのが楽しみ日本に行くのが楽しみ
And also, you could use Japanese onomatopoeia, waku waku.、We usually put suru after the waku waku. So it's gonna be like waku waku suru. It describes that you have a feeling of excitement. Alright, for example, I'm going to Japan next year. I'm excited.
来年日本に行きます。ワクワクする。来年日本に行きます。ワクワクする。
That will be it. If you have any questions, feel free to send me a message on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and TikTok. Well, if you like to learn Japanese language and culture more, please check out my website. I put the link in the description.I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Well, I would really appreciate it if you could send me a thumbs up and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. See you next time.
またね。